Nice to meet you. I'm Dr. Woo Jeong-ho from South Korea, and I'm so happy to see you. I respect Dr. Shulamanitz because he is a creator and he opened the door of non-surgical thread lift. So I'm very happy to be here. Time is too short, so I want to introduce very simply. At first, I want to show my pictures, before after picture. In my JJ Miracle Lift, the JJ Miracle Lift names come from Jesus Junction Miracle Lift, because I'm praying and then I invented this technique. So this technique's characteristic is a very dramatic effect right after operation. So I can show you. Okay. This is before, middle, after. It's only left side operation. So I just do before and just do 15 minutes later and 30 minutes later. So we can have a dramatic effect right after operation. And here. Only you can see the thread that's come out of skin. A number of thread come out of skin here. So we can have a dramatic effect, and we can ask the patient too much higher to be compared to your expectation, or low, too much lower to compare to your expectation. So we can have a conversation with the patient, and we can deal with the patient. And before, after, many people say she is mother and daughter. The right side operation on his side and both side. Very V-shaped face. Usually recently Asian people prefer this V-lined face, very oval and thin face. On the right side, both side. Okay, yeah. Zours, but no zours here. On the right side, she has earring because this is not severe operation, just to simple operating. Right after operation. Okay, they're very severe. Just left. We have a dramatic effect. Asian people like this one, unlike Western people. So I'm so sorry, because this is very drooped and anti-aging. Okay. Oh, I called this as type A of JJ Miracle Lift. So type A JJ Miracle Lift is anti-aging type. So drooped people, drooped skin, immediately elevated after right after operation. The type B of Jane Miracle lift shapes changed into V-shaped right after operation. Lifting power depends on fixation power on whole layer of scalp. Yeah, this technique is no absolute incision, no absolute incision, and very strong fixation power guaranteed here. So fixation power is depends on whole layer of scalp. So very, very, very strong. So we can solve the problem of fixation power guaranteed. And secondly, the vectors, the lifting vectors power. So later, one more time, I want to explain one more time. So, and the large number of barbers of threads is the key. I want to use much more number of threads. If why the fiber change is already proven by Dr. Shulamanis. Lifting steps I want to explain to my patient. Right after operation, by thread power, your face could be lifted higher. And from 6 months to 18 months, as by fibrotic change, your facial lifting is one more time very strongly elevated. So I can give you hope. So I want to explain about frame effect. Frame effect is a little bit new concept. So thread, the much more thread we use, the frame effect could be very much more stronger. Frame effect and fiber to change. Later, one more time, I will explain you. Previous surgical phase and no frame effect, even though they surgically and get rid of the skin, and they don't have any frame effect. But in JJ Miracle and Aptos, a frame effect can support the structure and tissues, support to power from up to now low. So this is like steel frame of a building. It's a very strong frame effect. So we can have long lasting effect compared to another facelift. In my opinion, I'm sorry. I want to explain to my patient very easily what is the fibrotic effect. Fibrotic effect is like scar. A scar, as far as a scar's elasticity is increased and length shortened. So your fibrotic effect, your fibrotic change could be strongly elastically changed, and length should be shortened. So your lifting power could be one more time happened. So I so fibrotic change is a frame effect and fibrotic change also. So we can have a stronger elevation effect. Sorry. This is a thread for Aptos, about 10 centimeter. This is JJ Miracle lift thread is about 40 centimeter. So I already ordered from the company Aptos. We can call the name Angel thread. So about 40 centimeter. So a preparation very, very simple. Long needle, like sewing, about 180 centimeter, and cutting needle number 5 to 6, that's three needle holder, array scissor, spinal needle, 25 gauge of spinal needle. Very simple. Yeah, thank you. Okay, this is a very important concept of lifting power. So compared to traditional contour thread, they have a very various directing of vectors here. So power is total power here. But same directional forces can multiply the power very, very strongly. So in my case, is each phase I use 8 number of threads at least, or 10 number of threads each phase. So, and we can have very multiplied power of lifting compared to various direction of power. So it is very important key to elevating and the lasting effect. Okay. Design is very important. Design is hand moving is very important. We can presume. Local anesthesia here is very important. 2% of lidocaine here, and mid face is just 1% of lidocaine here. So we can use 25 gauge of spinal needle in mid face, 1% of lidocaine. And putting thread into scalp, you by using a cutting needle. Cutting needle is better than round needle. So this area is a relatively safety zone. Placed in the middle of the thread. Deployment in controlling is a little bit different from traditional contrast thread. Some people and some doctors might say this is very similar to traditional contrast thread. But I dare to say this is very different from traditional contrast thread. My technique. This long needle is supposed to pass through subcutaneous layer. And one main direction is very important, as I explained before. So same directional forces can multiply the power of the lifting. And downward U-shaped, fixated. No absolute incision. So at this position, we can have a very strong fixation depending on whole layer. Muscles and deep temporal fascia and periosteum, all layer is a fixing point here. And two line of thread come out of the skin here. Okay, very strongly, we can check out the fixation power. And at this time, deployment contouring. Yeah, so like this, a little bit different from traditional contour thread. And then one side operating, and then we can check the middle evaluation during procedure, so we can have deal with the patient's need. And then a patient can see the mirror. And she can check by herself. And then cutting the thread. When it comes to cutting thread, just to pull out and then strongly pull out and making artificial dimpling. Making artificial dimpling is very important. And then press the point and flattened, making the dimpling site flattened by using hand moving. So, and on your left operation, we can have check out, and all have to left operation okay, and let us own remain both sides operation. Thank you very much for watching. Is there any question?
Мне кажется, что ваш метод вообще принципиально отличается от метода самомонета. Принципиально. Он отличается в технических деталях, и можно ли говорить о каком-то новом виде А каком, чем не отличается от метода моего друга Соломониза? Количество нитей, либо там способ проявления, это совершенно не важно. Доза. Вы как бы являетесь, ну, модификатором, не является, где этот термин применяем? Идентификация всего лишь. И насколько работает ваш метод и возрастных изменений лица. И также хотелось бы знать, какой же средний возраст ваших пациентов? 15 лет, 12 там, или 25? Спасибо.
Yeah. Okay. I see. Thank you very much for your good replying. So far, I performed this miracle lift, JJ miracle lift, about 10 number of patients. So since 2005, I operated this operation. So all about 1,000 number of patients are very satisfied after operation, and many doctors are suspecting about and doubt about their lasting effect. But in my case, very many people recently, 1 year or 2 years ago, so far. They are very satisfied about that, but I couldn't show you. But later, one more time, if it is possible, I can show you the one more time follow up picture. And in Korea, the many young people want to make their face shape to change. So it is very different trend. Contrary to this European people. European is very interested in very anti-aging, lifting second face. But in my opinion, this is very helpful to your lifting. Thank you very much.
Спасибо. Следующий вопрос, доктор Сайбер.
Пожалуйста, объясните нам, как фиксирует эта ваша нить жир? Потому что у профессора Соломониза там есть шпоры, ключи, которые фиксируют.
Yes, I would like to ask him. I'm surprised. I noticed that he does not sterilize. He was working with his coat and just wearing gloves. I mean, we are not aesthetic surgeon only. We are physician with a good formation in medicine, and it is not allowed because one problem is too much. How can he work and going inside deep planes like this without with his coat and with a glove? And I'm surprised. You're surviving the air and you're having a shower or what? You should always respect the principle of surgery. You are a surgeon.
In my case, I operated 1,000 persons, and so far, two patients have had inflammation. Just one patient was treated with antibiotics. The one patient was treated with getting out of a thread. So it's not difficult to get rid of thread. So what just one case, I got rid of a thread. There's no severe side effect, no legal problem. But relatively contraindication is too much higher expectation and too fatty, excessive fatty face. I recommend not to do it. I'm sorry because I'm so short. One more question.
Please, during your presentation, I asked myself if the term might call if your name or the name of the treatment. Because in my experience, when American treatment asked me in 1995 to study for 5 years the new methodology to treat them, I asked the two contracting company.
Okay. Thank you for your suggestion. Here, we can compare to traditional control thread. This design is downward, up, downward U-shaped. Downward U-shaped. Here, an all layer fixated, and here, only subcutaneous. Subcutaneous, very smoothly, smoothly. So in my case, about 1,000 patients, there's no any paralysis, no any complication. So it's my experience, because I'm not. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching.
Доктор Квадриевский Иван Сергеевич, доложит нас.